Okay, another one of those hot, muggy afternoons across the region. Here's a time-lapse review of today's weather. This coming in from the Bristol restaurant in Jeffersonville, looking back towards beautiful downtown Louisville. Lots of sunshine out there today, hot temperatures, a few of those puffy cumulus clouds forming in the high heat and humidity of the afternoon. They're starting to dissipate somewhat, but in other areas, isolated locations, a few of them are now starting to grow. So an isolated shower, perhaps even a rumble of thunder, will be possible in a few remote locations. Most of us will stay dry and steamy as we move through this Thursday evening. Over to the radar scope right now, and there you go. The metro is void of any rainfall, but hey, just off to the east of Goshen in Oldham County, looks like we have a little bit of a light shower trying to form. Also a couple of light showers close to the capital city in Franklin County, and a little bit farther off to the southeast here in Washington County, close to Springfield, just north of Lebanon. A couple of showers, a few rumbles of thunder from this activity. This too moving off to the east slowly at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Elsewhere, it's dry and it is hot. Around the metro, the range 93 to 95, humidity 42%, pushing the feel like up to 96. A west breeze in here between 10 and 15 miles per hour. Lots of heat across our region with 80s and or 90s. You factor in the humidity, it feels like the middle to upper 90s from Louisville and points west and south. And yes, this pattern is locked in again for tomorrow. Here's the weather around the Ohio Valley the last 12 hours or so, and you can see where the main storm zone has been, basically running from the northern and central plains back through the Midwest, the northern Ohio Valley, on into the mid-Atlantic, where right now there's a severe thunderstorm watch in effect. And that's where we have low pressure and also a frontal boundary located just to our north. For us, it's the old steam bath, if you will, the hot, humid air flooding northward from the Gulf of Mexico. Now, as we move through tonight, because it is so warm and sticky, an isolated shower storm cannot be ruled out. So just something to keep in mind. But most of us will stay dry through tonight. Tomorrow, that's a different story. We'll likely be dry through early to mid-afternoon. And as this entire system gets a little bit closer to our region and mixes with that heat and humidity, scattered showers and storms look to be a pretty good bet tomorrow afternoon through the early evening. Then that system will get a kick. Now, before the scattered storms are expected to fire up, it's going to be hot and humid again on your Friday afternoon. High temperatures a lot like today, upper 80s and lower 90s. For the weekend, good news. That weak system passes through, drier air returns. It's not going to cool off all that much, but the humidities will come down just a little bit. And with lots of sunshine expected Saturday and Sunday, those temperatures will still be quite warm, 89 on Saturday, right around 91 come Sunday afternoon. But both weekend days look to be dry and just fine for outdoor activities. Here we go with the details. Most areas dry this evening, again, because it is so warm and sticky. An isolated storm may try to bubble up. Otherwise, 90s back into the 80s. 85, fair skies at 10 o'clock tonight. Dry in the morning, a few clouds, and a warm, sticky start to your Friday at 75. Midday temperatures climb into the upper 70s, or upper 80s, I should say. That will likely give rise to some scattered storms tomorrow afternoon as that system approaches. Keep the umbrellas handy for tomorrow afternoon through the early evening. Then we dry out. We're 89 and 91 Saturday and Sunday, respectively. Look at Monday. Ooh, middle 90s on the way. Find a pool. It does look like it'll cool off a little bit by next Wednesday and Thursday.
So, for the most part, just more of the same.
More of the same, yeah. And pretty good chances for showers and storms by this time tomorrow, which is good news. It's getting awfully dry out there.
It certainly is. It doesn't take that long to happen, does it?
Not in this heat.
Thanks, Jay.